Son, quick! Your uncle's mother's best friend is calling you.
Mom, I don't even know her. Why would I?
Come on, she wants to wish you a happy birthday. Mom, no!
Oh my god, look at the big guy. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Shruti and talk to her.
Nah, thank you.
Oh, I remember holding you as a little baby. You were this small.
Ah, yes.
What are you doing with the cevapi?
No!
That is not how you make cevapi! How do I say it in German so you understand? Nein, 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 nein!
Okay, kids, if you follow me right here, you will see this right here. In my country, we like to call this kurva. Feel free to take some photos of it and also spit on it. Kurva.
Mom! What is it, huh?
Look at my phone.
Oh, okay. You almost gave me a heart attack, debilu. 900k.
Yeah, Mom. Just 900,000 people follow me on TikTok.
Oh, okay.
Mom, aren't you excited?
I'll be excited when you buy me a new car.
Really?
Yes, now go do the dishes. Kaj si rekao, pička ti materina?
Ništa, mama, ništa!
Now class, if you follow me right here, you will... Where is it? Oh, it's here. Okay, we like to call this a small pichka. Feel free to take photos of the small pichka. Okay, nothing... Oof, don't get too close to it. It stinks. Bro, this Netflix has terrible shows. Like, their acting is so bad. I'm not gonna watch it, bro.
I'm sorry to tell you this, ma'am, but your daughter was found dead yesterday.
Oh no! My daughter! What will I do now? I will die!
Just because I'm Croatian does not mean I have to work a stereotypical job. I want to be a streamer.
Hey man, I'm organizing a party next week, so do you want to come?
Oh yeah, that'd be sick. What do I have to bring?
Okay, so the entry fee is like $200. Every bottle you have to pay and also bring a gift.
Alright man, I'll just go take out my savings.
Oh, and also bring your hot sister. Otherwise, you can't come. Got it. We need to have chicks here to have fun. Stupid socializing. We just have to have sex, man.
Hey, Pichko. Party next week. You coming?
Of course, man. What do you want me to get you?
Man, no need to bring gifts. You are the gift, man. Just come and have fun with us.
I can't have no gifts, debilo. I have to bring something. You are my friend. I love you.
I appreciate it, brother. Yes, we will have everything. Alcohol, food, whatever you want.
You are great. I can't believe you're paying for all of this.
Well, of course, it is my party, so I have to pay with my money. I'm not a debile like someone.
Guess the country.
Okay, Americans, I believe in you.
Do you not know that?
India.
India, good job. Wow.
Right?
Yes.
Good.
Wow. Let's go!
You got it right. Come on, Bryce. Come on.
Such an idiot.
Let's do it. It's easy. On, that's easy.
Dude.
Oh my god, shut up!
Come on, you know it. You know it. United? What? Pichkati mater na jesi glupom?
It's Madrid!
Madrid nije country!
Delete mine! Okay, no.
Come on.
I should delete it already.
You must be smarter than Bryce.
America! Oh my god!
Okay. Tommy? Come on, Tommy. Let's do it. Kazakhstan. A bit harder, but you can get it.
I have no idea.
What?
I told
my dad left.
Mine too.
Alright, here we go.
Come on. You can do it.
Oh,
Messi, on, Argentina! You're easy!
What is it, Bryce?
I don't know.
So, yeah, man, taste the groupie!
I want redemption!
Okay, come on, redemption! You got it, Uruguay!
Got it.
Next story! Right, come on!
Oh, right,
what the fuck, yeah, man!
Here we go!
Okay, you might guess it.
India.
You,
oh, come on!
You already
go,
had
go
that.
Again, go again, go
yes,
again.
Yes, go again. Right. Come on.
See if you get a hard one.
Guinea!
Oh, yeah. What is that one?
Come on!
Mexico? No!
Yes, you got it right! Nice!
Here we go.
Okay, next up!
You got it.
Moldova.
You got it.
Spain.
Oh, pičku materinu.
I don't know.
Kakav Spain. Let me see it. No.
Ibiza,
jebemo, mama.
Oh my god, you brought Johnny over. Hello, Johnny. Oh, hi, Milan's mom. It's so nice to meet you in person. Oh my god, he's so nice. So cute.
Thank you.
Are you hungry, boys? Do you guys need anything?
Oh, no need. I already ate, so it's fine.
Oh, no. I can't let you just stay here without eating. I will make you pizza and leave you boys to do whatever you want, okay? Bye-bye. Oh, wow. Thank you so much. Dude.
What?
You lied, bro. Your mom's so good. What are you talking about?
What do you mean, what am I talking about?
Well, I was scared to come here because you always said she's yelling and hitting you.
She is. That's why I brought you here. You are my protector.
What do you mean, bro?
As soon as you leave, bro, she will start yelling and hitting me.
That's not true, bro.
Leave, I'll call you now and you can hear everything.
Okay, bye, Milan's mom. Look at your room! It's... You didn't do the dishes!
Whew, I need some water.
Don't worry, bro, I got you.
Oh, thank you.
Why'd you do that?
Why did I do what?
Why'd you smell the bottle before drinking it?
I made a mistake as a kid not smelling drinks. Now I learned.
What?
Well, you know, this could have been alcohol.
Why would I put alcohol in a random bottle?
Well, where do you make your homemade alcohol then?
I don't. I go to the store to buy one.
You're a pichka.
Today I'm going to show you what a normal Balkan person would do in a day.
First, I have to brush my teeth. What is this? Oh no, alcohol. What? Then of course a healthy breakfast of apples. What? Oh, not apples, gin, alcohol. Then of course I want to turn on the TV. Oh, drink a beer, not watch TV. And then of course like every other Balkan person go to work.
I mean drink more alcohol. Smash.
E-F-G. H-I.
Hoj kurac.
Oh, my poor skinny boy. They took you too soon. But you know what? Bring this to heaven. Show God what real alcohol is. Tell him to turn water into rakia. If you don't, I'm coming there myself at the Yemen. Mamu!
I do cuss a little.
Do you?
Also, yeah.
What's your favorite curse word?
Probably.
Aršu pičku materinu da ti jebem sve živo, jebem ti pleme, jebem ti mamu, jebem ti oca, kaj god postoji.
I'm here to drop off my son.
That's great, sir. We'll take care of him. Don't you worry.
Good. Go, little pička.
Okay, little guy. So first off, I'm gonna show you some pictures and you're gonna tell me what they are.
Okay.
What is this person holding?
Oh, kniga.
What did you say?
Kniga.
Sweetie, you can't say that.
Die kniga.
Darling, you can't say that. You can't wish death upon a person. Especially because of their race.
Šta ti pričaš, babo?
I'll have to talk to your father because somebody is a racist.
No. Kniga. Die. Die kniga.
Poor boy doesn't know what he's talking about. Okay, now you hold my hand. When the light turns green, we go, understand?
Yes, mom.
Green, go, pichko! Now, don't be slow!
There, we made it. Are you okay?
Lady, you can't treat your son like that.
Who do you think you are, Glupacho? I will push you into moving traffic!
She will, lady.
Oh, thank you. Hello, sweetie. I know you were hungry, so I made your favorite Balkan domaći gulaš. You know, you would love this, so take this to heaven. Also, I know your mom is a piece of govno and doesn't let you eat sweets. Baka made you domaći kolači, so take this as well. But after that, eat an apple. Jabuka na dan, doktora van. I will go now. To bed. You missed the 10th of April. 10th of April, a ti ne budeš nama.
Hey, you!
Yes, you!
Who do you belong to?
Who do I what?
You heard me? Who do you belong to? GC!
Hmm?